Hey guys, so today is going to be a cool unboxing video. Got two packages that are both Sega 32X game related. Alright, so let's take a look at what we got. Alright, so I got two packages here. First, we're going to open up this box first. This one was from eBay. Like I said, these are all going to be 32X related, so it's pretty awesome because I only had one game for it for a few weeks. Alright, so I got this box open. Here, this one was from eBay, and it came with five untested games, and it was a good price. That's why I got them. Even though they were untested, but I'm pretty sure they would work. The guy just said he didn't have a 32X to test it with, which, you know, that's kind of understandable. So first up we have Star Wars Arcade, which, don't hate me for this, but I'm not really a fan of Star Wars. Just never really got into it. But yeah, here it is. I've seen footage of this. Looks kind of like a Star Fox type of game. So that's pretty cool. Then we got Virtua Fighter, which I believe this came with the 32X when it came out at one point. I know some versions came with Doom, but others came with Virtua Fighter, which is a pretty early 3D fighting game, and it sure looks like it. It's all polygons. But yeah, it looked pretty fun, so I was hoping to get that. Now we got Motocross. I don't know much about this game, so we're gonna be testing these out. So yeah, that's pretty cool. Now we got Virtua Racing Deluxe, which this is another polygonal 3D game on the 32X. It's a port of an arcade game. It's pretty cool. I never really played this game before, so this is going to be fun to check out. And then I got another copy of Doom. If this works, I'm going to sell it. Because, as you've seen on my 32X unboxing video, I already have this. And now like I said, those are untested, so I'm going to be testing those out. But now we get to the main event. This is what I've been hoping to really get for 32X. Even though it's sort of a controversial game to some people, but here it is, Knuckles Chaotix. Yeah, it's kind of a rare game now. I actually got this in a trade from one of my friends on Discord named John01. But yeah, I'm trading him some stuff, and he gave me this. He supposedly has a 32X somewhere, but he can't find it, so he decided to just trade this off since he can't use it. So yeah, this is pretty cool. I've always wanted to try this game out, but as you all know, it's never really been ported to any other system. And one of the reasons, probably because it has a kind of distinct gameplay style that not a lot of people like, where there's two characters attached to each other. So it's kind of weird from what I heard about it, but I never really played it myself. So that's why I'm glad I got it, so I can check it out. Alright, so huge thanks to him for this. John John's 01. Alright, so first I'm going to test out some of these untested 32X games from eBay. Let's go with Virtua Fighter. Alright. Get into my 32X. Doesn't seem to display anything. Hold on a sec. Alright, so I tried cleaning the pins with a Q-tip, so we're gonna see if it works now. Huh? And it works. See it all in its polygonal glory. Yeah, it was one of the first 3D fighting games, as you can clearly tell. It's a port of an arcade game, which the arcade version, of course, looks better, but for 32-bit add-on, because it's not really a console, it's an add-on. It looks pretty impressive for the time. Yeah, I'm gonna play it for a little bit. Let's play. I wanna be the ninja. Alright, so I'm gonna be him. Yeah, they jump like really floaty. Like you're on the moon. Yeah, as you can tell, I'm sucking. It's my first time playing. But I won. Alright, so Virtua Fighter works, as you can see. Let's do Virtua Racing now. Alright, so Virtua Racing works. Never played this before, so this will be fun to try out. This is actually called Virtua Racing Deluxe. It's another port of an arcade game. Never played this, so if I play badly, forgive me on that. There was actually a Genesis version of this game that had a special chip inside it called the SVP, or Sega Virtual Processing Chip. But since the 32X has necessary hardware to run the game, this looks better, of course, and plays better, too. Yeah, as you can see, I'm kind of sucking at this right now. I gotta get used to the controls. Alright, let's try motocross now. I know nothing about this game, so... Motocross Champion. I'm watching the demo and this doesn't look like it'd be fun to play because the perspective looks weird. But well, let's try it out. Really ganging up on each other. Hey! Hey! Like, you turn really sharp in here. Yeah, everyone's all ganging up on each other. This has to be one of the worst games I've ever played in my life. It's so bad. I think these laps went on way too long. This was pretty bad. Music was so repetitive too. Yeah, I'm gonna go to the next game. Let's go to Star Wars Arcade now. Kinda reminds me of Star Fox. Except Star Wars themed. Episode 4, A New Hope. 32X. Arcade. Super 32X. Enhanced Star Wars with extended and more challenging levels. I never played the arcade one, so I don't know the difference.
Attention all wing pilots. Stand by to receive orders. Wipe out enemy fighters!
And now I'm going to show the main event. One of the reasons I wanted to get a 32X Knuckles Chaotix, which, again, I didn't get this from eBay. I got this from my friend on Discord, John01. So thanks again to him. Also, by the way, the copy of Doom that came in the untested lot also worked as well. See the intro, it's Knuckles and the Chaotix team. Yeah, as you can see, the characters are pretty much attached to each other throughout the whole game. And this is apparently what a lot of people don't like about this game. But I've never played it before, so I'm gonna be trying it for myself real quick for a bit. On here. I'll just pick this. Yeah, I gotta get used to the controls a bit, but so far it seems okay. Alright, so this is gonna be the end of the video. Just wanted to show all the 32X games that I got. As always, more to come. Thanks for watching and stay tuned.